Hi there, I am Jean, grade 11 UM student, and I'm currently studying in Dominic Institute Science and Technology, or in short and meaningful words, it is called DIST. So now I will tell you how DIST really helped me to shape my personality. This pandemic is the amount I experienced my severe problem as a teenager and as a student. It was really hard to handle the situation. I was alone because of the family problem. I thought I would quit not to continue my studies. But the DIST, they did not let like me stop my dreams. They taught me how to stand on my own, cooperate with others, how to socialize with others, and how to fight the challenges of life. DIST because they not only focus on learning, but they also listen to your problem, they sympathize with you. They tell me, do not let your emotions eat you. Do not let you weaken. Do not let you break. Because if you have a dream, you can do it all alone. Sabi nga, if you want, there is a way. If you do not want, the excuse is all. I learn a lot on DIST because they not only teach about academics, but they also teach you to be active in everything. They listen to your grievances and problems. They support you wherever you go. I have a lot of experience in DIST. When it comes to their teaching this pandemic year, I have nothing to say about how well they handle their students. They did not let you down. You can see in the DIST teachers that they are striving to raise our knowledge. And not only knowledge, but also shaping ourselves of what we are today. And usually, we students of DIST nourish might well strengthen our faith. At DIST, we dare students to explore great. At DIST, not we are and what you are. It is about when you are going to be afraid. They will show you how to get your dreams developed, shape you, and you will define and discover. You start the student and as a using professional, DIST is your pathway to the future.